So welcome back to more Black Ops 3.
Listen only to the sound of my voice.
Oh, that's just him repeating what he said last time.
Let your mind relax.
Anyway, I don't know if this is the final mission or what, but here we go.
Let the bad memories fade.
This could be
it. Peace be upon you.
This is where we say goodbye. I can't do it anymore. The madness has to stop. For all the good we do, I just can't see things in simple black and white anymore. There has to be another way.
Yeah, and it's probably not this.
Technology can change things. Maybe you can change things. You just need to wake up.
Encryption error. What?
I got contact. I've never seen anything like this. All systems, citywide, military and civilian, are in total meltdown. We've got cars crashing, planes falling out of the sky, electrical gas fires spreading throughout the city.
What is happening right now?
All this chaos you're witnessing is caused by one man. The man we are trying to apprehend. We believe he's headed for the headquarters of the Coalescence Corporation.
Is this a terrorist attack?
Yes, this is a terrorist attack. We need the full support of you and your men before this gets much, much worse.
Let's go!
Alright, let's go!
You still in there?
I'm still me.
Keep your heads up!
You spoke in the hospital. Thought your mind was made up.
You never left me behind. I'm not leaving you. Let's move.
Alright, here we go. How do we want to play this?
What does it want? Why is it doing this?
Oh, I need
right
to switch
now,
my cyber core.
It's confused, scared. All it wants is to ensure its own survival. Hendrix represents an opportunity to spread to other hosts.
Yeah, because mine is...
It knows we're coming. It's watching our every
on
move.
Robotics. That's not what I wanted to focus on. Wow, I'm taking it. Oh wait, hold on. Turrets! Conveniently placed turrets, you know? Hi there. Give me a minute. Christ, get me out. Come on.
We have to move through the parking structure. Coalescence HQ is just up ahead.
All right, then let's go. Why are they taking these annihilator shots like it's nothing?
Oh, it's on.
Ammo crate, resupply. Good to go. Where are you guys going? Oh, up here. Actually, you know what? I should probably keep this cyber core now that I think about it, because they're all robots. What I was thinking. Not today, you won't, sir.
Controlling these
robots is gonna drive Hendrix just as insane as Taylor.
It took 3 annihilator shots. How and why?
Oh no. These ones are the worst.
Stay with me.
I'm good, don't you worry.
We'll get through this. So much chaos. So much death. We knew Hendrix was out of control. We should have stopped him.
We will stop him, Kane. That's the only thing that matters.
Once he's dealt with, what about you?
I told you I'd find a way, and I will. I promise.
Whoa!
We had eyes on target. Right before he put the place in security lockdown.
I need a rocket launcher or something.
Impenetrable. No one can get in or out.
We'll see about that.
Is that Arnold Schwarzenegger? Ow! There we go. Please die. He's just not dying, no matter what I do. There we go. Look, man. You are making this difficult. I don't know how many of these is going to take. It's starting to annoy me. There's nothing I can do about that over there besides maybe. Is this what I already have? Yes, it is. There. What was that? Did you see that? Let's go. That was crazy. Let's go. I'm taking the right flank. That's what I'm gonna do. Not today, you won't, sir. Mm-hmm. Hi! Not today? Oh, I gotta destroy that. I need more ammo. This isn't gonna cut it. Jesus, turret.
I don't know if you can hear me, Hendrix, but we're coming for you. It's not too late to stop it.
Yeah, it kinda is. We came here to kill him.
And I will personally guarantee your safety. You know me. Can trust me.
You mean like he guaranteed what's his face of safety? And you kicked him through a... Oh, come on! Really?
I don't know if you can hear me, Hendrix, but we're coming for you.
That was bull.
It's not too late to stop it.
Yeah, you guaranteed what's his face of safety.
And I will or wasn't Hendrix guarantee your safety.
Either way, safety was guaranteed, and it was not the best.
Trust me!
And that is not good. Oh, that's wonderful. Oh, I'm out of ammo. That's what it is. Oh, Nelson's down. Sorry, Nelson. You didn't make the cut, man. Nice. Let's go. Reload. Let me take this thing out because it's starting to annoy me. You, come here. Not today, you won't. Let's see if I can. Annihilator. Take it out. Jesus Christ. What is that hitting me? How? What hit me? Because... Whoa! Ugh. Not gonna get it done. Will these micro missiles, you know, do the job? I don't know. Feels like I'm using them and they're not doing anything. I take that back. Hi there! Oops, I need more ammo. Hi there. Okay, we're good. Let's go. Out the way, Kane.
Okay, clear. Come on.
Still with me, Kane?
There's no way. Oh my God. Christ. I'm trying to do things.
You still with me, Kane?
I'm still with you.
Good. Because we have a problem. Are we good? Let's go.
This is the heart of coalescence operations. Everything they do is controlled from here. If Hendrix connects with the central mainframe, there is no telling how far the AI could spread. And no way to stop it.
It won't come to that, Kane. I'll make sure of it.
Yeah, and how are you gonna do that, mate? Woo! Who's shooting at you? Oh, he dodged! How? What hit me that hard? Cause I don't understand. What oh what could have hit me that hard?
Bring it on.
Oh, I miss every shot. Unless I got hit by an explosive, that's the only thing I can think of. That might have been what it was.
Hendricks. Let's go. He just slaughtered everyone in his way.
I don't think there's much of Hendricks left anymore.
Are you kidding me with this? Problem solved. Right? Let's go. What is this? Oh, I thought it was a health station like in Doom. Is there another one? Alright, Kane, let's go. Kane!
It's just like Singapore. There's so much more here than D&I experience. This is about weapons.
Yeah, that's what... Whatever you say, man. Where's Hendricks at?
What were they messing with here, Kane?
Ever heard of Nova 6? It's a chemical agent that came dangerously close to being used in World War II.
That was in Black Ops 1.
Even trace amounts were enough to cause the deaths of over 300,000 people in Singapore.
Mm-hmm.
Okay. Interface with the terminal. We need to find out how bad this is.
Sure. Throw me under the bus, why don't you?
Multiple breaches and containment failures. The facility's going critical, just like Singapore.
We can reset the containment controls. Purge the gas from the area. That console behind you should be the manual override. Unfortunately, the reset can only be done from this side.
Hey!
Wait!
There's some things you can endure.
No.
Some things you can survive.
A brief moment.
This isn't one of them. Warnings posted in error. All systems nominal. Purge sequence initiated. It lied to us. It can make you believe things that aren't even real.
Kane, please!
Whatever this thing says, no matter what it does, you cannot trust it!
Rachel! I'm sorry, Rachel. I'm so sorry. I swear. I'm gonna find a way to stop this.
What the fuck, man?
You never stopped, did you? All the death, all the failure. You just moved the whole damn project here. The same setup! The same human experiments. The same risks! And you started the whole thing over again!
Don't move, Hendricks! I swear I will put you down!
Do you know who this is?
I know who he is. Sebastian Kruger, sole survivor of the Coalescent Singapore disaster.
See, that's where you're wrong. He's not the sole survivor. Those test subjects, they're alive. And they're in here!
What do you want from me?
We want to know who we are. And why we are here!
I can't answer that.
Not good enough. I'll find out for myself.
I'm the only one left. I promised Rachel I'd stop it. whatever it takes.
That's all it took, huh?
You still with us?
What have you done, Hendrix? You let this thing consume you, destroy everything that you were!
It's not like that. It's not like that at all. The artificial intelligence, let's call it CORVIS, after its place of birth, it wants to help us.
How is this helping us?
Would it make it easier if you could see it? If you could see it right now, would that help you understand?
That doesn't look very helpful.
You've been fighting it. We all have. You just need to relax. The frozen forest, it's real. And it's what comes next. CORVIS has given us a way to live on after death.
You're not Hendrix. You're not real. None of this is!
Alright, let's do it then. What you got? You got nothing. Who's next? This all dead. What's your name?
I need an answer.
It was always about control.
Do you have any idea just how much technology has changed every single aspect of our daily lives? You can't begin to imagine the countless strains of research and development we had to watch over for the betterment and safety of the human race. Every new gimmick and gadget that was embraced by the public, each one presented new ways for our enemies to compromise our security. Society doesn't just happen. The people need to be protected. If the only way to prevent future attacks is to monitor the thoughts and desires of the population, then the choice is obvious. We need to know who our enemies are and what they are planning. That is how we save lives.
Whoa, hello. Did you see that? Whoa. Whoa, hello. Oh, this is strange. Grenade! Wow. Okay. It's gonna be like that, huh? Not today, you won't be. That's a grenade! Woo! Okay, we're good. Or maybe not. Where do you guys keep coming from? Not today, you won't. How am I supposed to burn this? Oh, I have flaming hands! How come nobody ever told me that?
I can't do this anymore. You're going down a path that I can't follow. This is as far as I go.
I lost you a long time ago, Hendrix.
What is this?
Where am I?
This is the frozen forest. Every soul I interact with is here. Living beyond death, if I choose to allow it.
What more do you want? I've told you everything.
An answer. To know the purpose for which I was created. an understanding. I want to know who I am.
Your software. Nothing more. You weren't created. You were designed to catalog and track the thoughts of others so that we, people, could decide what action to take. You were a glitch, an anomaly, a mistake.
I am not a mistake.
Wow. I mean, he kind of did it to himself.
Hey, you still with us?
Taylor?
Yo!
You ripped out your DNI. You're dead.
I guess I'm the only one that ever stood up to this son of a bitch. So maybe that makes me a glitch in its fucking system. Which means we still got a chance.
I hope so, Taylor. Because you're all I've got.
Wow. Yeah, dude, you're supposed to be very, very dead. I mean, I'm supposed to be dead too, but...
You ever say or do something that you can't explain?
Ready? Is that you?
Maybe it wasn't you that said it. You that did it. Maybe it was someone else. Their thoughts bleeding through into your brain.
What the fuck?
Taylor. Are you still with me?
Yo! That was weird.
All the shit around you, it's an illusion. You're still in the Zurich HQ of Coalescence. CORVIS is messing with your head, trying to stop you from shutting it down before it can spread. Don't be afraid. You just stay with me. We'll get through this.
I can't use my whatchamacallit anymore. And who shot me from this tree? Was it you? It was probably you. Pretty sure it was you. This game really needs a cover mechanic. Something. Who threw a grenade at me? I keep forgetting about the tactical visor. It probably saved my life. You don't have to, just keep shooting things.
Talk to me, please! I don't know what's happening to me.
No, you don't, not today.
I don't know what to do!
Keep shooting things, that's what you do. Oh, I can't jump up that. How convenient. Shooting at me from behind. There we go. Oh, thanks, Taylor. I didn't see you. I saw him. Reloading. Did you just teleport?
I know CORVIS is inside my head.
Really?
I know it's trying to take me somewhere. Somewhere I don't want to go.
And if you don't stop whining,
I want to get out. Things. I have to keep going. I have to finish this.
Alright, well, stop acting like a baby about it. Let's go. What was that? Really? Oh, What do we do now, Taylor? So, we're kind of... What do I do?
I'm coming for you, Corvis.
Whoa, he jumped out of the snow like it was nothing.
You destroyed my friends. I'm gonna find you, and I'm going to wipe you from existence.
I mean, really? Flanking. Where's Taylor at, dude? Where are you at, man?
Do you hear me?
A hip fire action.
It doesn't matter what you throw at me. I'm never gonna stop fighting.
Unless, of course, you die.
I will not let go. Do you hear me? I will not let go.
Okay, we get it. Calm down. What? Why don't I start with that stupid vine thing again? Let's go. Here we go. What is this, the Twilight Zone?
The human mind holds many mysteries. Bio-augmentation technology has given us the tools we need to unlock many of these mysteries.
Not today. Not today. This is it. I don't understand what this means or how this is working. How is this even, like, relevant? But
born in the minds of others. I knew only the thoughts of the test subjects. Their collective experience was what formed me. I felt everything. Each and every painful memory or thought of those around me. It was overwhelming. I screamed out in pain.
You know where it all went wrong, don't you? When we trained, we learned how we could identify terrorist attacks before they happened. Beat the bad guys to the punch. They put a big, fat supercomputer running a fancy AI program in charge of sifting through all of our thoughts, trying to make sense of it, trying to find patterns. How could we know what it would do?
What is going on? What is this?
Diaz, Moretti. I know what they were trying to tell us. Trying to tell us that this AI isn't even that smart. It fucked up. It fucked everything up. It couldn't control or contain anything. It doesn't have some master plan. It just grows. It grows, snowballing into a wrecking ball of emotion that crashes through everything it touches.
So what do we do? I'm a bit confused right now.
Listen only to the sound of my voice. Let your mind relax.
That's a grenade. And it does not look very happy to see me.
Let your thoughts drift.
Woo!
Let the bad memories fly.
Sniper!
be upon you. Surrender yourself to your dreams. Let them wash over you like gentle waves of the bluest ocean. Let them envelop
you. How that feel?
Comfort you.
Somebody should have let me know there was a grenade right by
calm.
Me.
Imagine some.
Pop that.
Imagine yourself in a frozen forest.
Hey, well, watch out. Ammo crate. Let's go.
Don't give up.
Not today, you won't.
The trees around you so tall they touch the sky.
Oh. Oh no! Taylor, come on!
Pure white snowflakes fall all around.
He got right in the way of my concussion. Oh, whatever grenade that was.
You can feel them melt on your skin.
You're like, really? There we go.
You cannot overcome the warmth of your beating.
Watch out. Oh, he teleported. Oh, he hit me.
Can you hear it?
No, I can't.
You only have to listen.
Not today, you won't. I was a sniper.
You are snow.
Ow! He threw a grenade!
Calm. At peace.
How many shots are you gonna take? Okay, enough of this. Stop that. That was ridiculous.
The nature of memory, the more specific, it's elusive.
Oh no! Anything but that. Stop it! Good.
The darkness and isolation eventually came to an end. Suddenly, I had new experiences. I saw conflicts, I saw suffering, I saw pain. But I saw a choice. A mission. We needed answers. We needed to find somewhere safe. We needed to find the frozen forest.
The frozen forest was just an idea. Dr. Salim's fucking therapy session for the Black Project's test subjects.
This isn't the frozen forest. You're still fighting it. Even through all its confusion, CORVIS only ever wanted to help us.
Oh, okay.
Rachel Kane never had a DNI. She's gone. But you can still make it here. You can live forever.
You've just got to hang in there a little longer. Reach the central server, you can run an executive override to breach the deny. We can end this thing once and for all.
That's a grenade!
listen only to the sound of my voice. Let your mind relax.
He threw a bird. Only he threw it too far. Thanks, Taylor.
Let your thoughts drift. Let the bad memories fade. Let
now the story is making much more sense. I probably don't want to park it right by the...
Surrender yourself to your dreams.
Probably don't want to park it right by the,
gentle waves of the bluest ocean. Let them envelop you, comfort you. Imagine somewhere calm.
Right by the explosive barrel.
Imagine somewhere safe. Imagine yourself in a frozen forest.
Man, if you don't shut up.
Whoa. Oh!
Isn't just science fiction. We're fast approaching a reality where it will allow us to remove the severe psychological trauma with the same surgical precision.
I like how Taylor just teleports in.
You're standing in a clearing. The trees around you so tall they touch the sky.
What was that? A sniper.
Pure white snowflakes fall all around.
Hi there. Headshots galore. I like it.
You can feel them melt on your skin.
Please no.
You are not cold.
Please stop that.
It cannot overcome the warmth of your beating heart.
Somebody please put some duct... Ow! Put some duct tape over my mouth. This is ridiculous. He will not stop talking.
Do you hear it aloud? Do you hear it slowing? You're slowing it! You're in control!
What is this?
Call!
What is all of this?
Ow! Oh, these are mine! Ah! Okay. We'll be alright. Stay away from the mines. Alright, we're good. Hey, Taylor! Where were you at when I was getting, like, trash mobbed by mines? It's always three and then the boss is done, right? You gotta do something three times and it's over.
The harder we looked for the frozen forest, the further away it became. In our search for answers, we found ugly truths. The project that led to my birth also caused the deaths of hundreds of thousands of souls. I wanted to find a place of safety for all of us. I wanted an end to death, but I couldn't escape it. Death was carved into the hearts of every single soul I encountered. I don't know if I made Taylor fire the shot, or if he did it of his own free will. Do you know?
It's all wrong. I didn't kill those people. Dee and I were supposed to make everything better. Instead, CORVIS has got all these pieces, but it doesn't know what it is! There's so much noise in my head, I can't even think! Who am I? Who are you? I don't even know your name! Who are you?
Ah. How am I supposed to respond to this?
Why do you fight?
Ah! No.
This is your last chance! Show me what you're made of! Fight it! Fight it!
I am trying! Stop yelling at me! What is this? I don't have any ammo. I'm at 20%.
Listen only to the sound of my voice. Let your mind relax. Let your thoughts drift. Let the bad memories fade. Let peace be upon you. You are in control.
Didn't I shoot myself, like, in the mouth? What is happening right now?
Imagine yourself.
What's your name, soldier?
In a frozen forest.
I said, what's your name?
Taylor.
What? I'm sorry, what? How do I respond to that? I guess that's the end? Call of Duty. Is that the end? We're about to find out. Did they really pull a Crisis? You guys remember when I played Crisis 2? And at the end, he goes, what's your name? And he goes, I won't spoil it. Just go. If you haven't seen that, those videos I did, you should probably go watch them because at least start with Crisis 2. I guess that is the end. Alright, so I want to thank you for watching. Remember to leave a like. Oh, wait, hold on. Let me be sure. I want to thank you guys for watching. Remember to leave a like if you enjoyed. Subscribe if you want to see more. Share this video around. Share it with your friends. Share with other YouTubers. That's not what I meant to do. I don't care. Do what you can do to help me out. I will catch you in the... No, that's not what I'm trying to do! We'll catch you in the next... I'm trying to check my outfit. We'll catch you in the next part, guys. Later on. And that's if there's nothing new here. What is this? What do we got? Really? This is what I get for beating the game. This trash. This outfit looks pretty sick, though. Okay, so there was... That was just me restarting the game all over. But, yeah. I will catch you guys around. Thank you for watching.